This video presents some new, as well as existing settings of the Vectorial Rendering Engine which have been enhanced. ARCHICAD's 3D Styles dialog provides various settings and options for your building design representation in the 3D view. Please note that previously this dialog was called 3D Window Settings. The available settings and options are grouped on the tab pages. The General page offers the most generic 3D view settings, the background, contours, and Shadows tab pages provides additional settings and options for specific fields. Let's select the Vectorial Engine option on the General tab page and enable the Monochrome Model View option using a custom color. Such design representation is ideal for the early design stages. Please note that the background color of the sky and of the ground can be set separately. Using the chain option in the middle, we can set a single uniform color for the sky and background. The display of the contours can also be fine-tuned. The thickness of the various color line types can be individually adjusted. Let's change the thickness of the internal contours. Please note that the preview image provides instant visual feedback. We may also adjust the thickness of the silhouette contours. Let's also enable vectorial hatching. And you'll notice that we can also adjust the thickness of the hatch line. Shadow contours can only be adjusted if sun shadows are also enabled. So let's enable the display of sun shadows. And then let's also enable the display of shadow contours. As you can see, the 3D view has been updated with stronger contours, vectorial hatching, as well as sun shadows. The vectorial hatching and the contours of the cast shadows are displayed with thin lines. The edges of the model elements are displayed with stronger contour lines. The 3D model view can be saved into the view map and can also be inserted on layouts. Let's place it on a layout. And let's also enable the display of true line weights. Let's return to the 3D view. Notice that we can further adjust the characteristics of the shadings. Let's modify the shading intensity of the surfaces. Notice how the 3D view characteristics of the building have changed due to adjusting the intensity of the shaded surfaces. Let's create a 3D model with strong shadows for a unique architectural look. To achieve this, we'll first switch off the display of shaded surfaces and increase the intensity of the cast shadows. We will also switch off the display of the shadow contours, as well as of the vectorial hatching. The results are instantly visible in the 3D view. ARCHICAD provides enhanced custom 3D model representation options to achieve a distinct architectural look for your design.